instead of applying logarithm base 10 to this equation, do this instead and have the answer in seconds. Solution: 5 raised to the power x plus 1 plus 5 raised to the power x equals to 150. We can split this to be 5 raised to the power x times 5 raised to the power 1 plus 5 raised to the power x equals to 150. What is common here is 5 raised to the power of x, so we can factor that one out. If that happens, we have here left as 5 raised to the power 1, then this place as 1, because if you divide this by this, you have 1 equals to 150. In seconds, you have the answer. So 5 raised to the power x, 5 plus 1 is 6, equals to 150. That means 6 times 5 raised to the power x equals to 150. If you divide through by 6 to have 5x standalone, that would be 5 raised to the power of x equals to 150. If 150 divided by 6 is 25, if you check closely, the answer is 2. Because 5 raised to the power of x equals to 25, and 25 is 5 squared. So they have the same base, we can compare the powers, the answer is 2. Like I said, very simple, instead of applying logarithm, that will take you a longer time to have the answer. So if you like what I'm doing here, like, share, subscribe, and turn on the bell for more of this. Bye-bye.